One of those beautiful days, feeling a little bit spring-like before it gets snowy again. Jax is here from Lord Shoes with tell the real deal story as you flew these in.
They needed to be here today. The shoes told me I need to be on TV this morning. This is actually loot that is coming in about a week. So ladies, this is just your wish list of what's coming.
It's remarkable, but you do have examples, not only shoes, but clothes that you're carrying in Lords. You always support local Canadian designers.
We try and do as much as we can and to bring in things that are different.
Yes.
And you can actually see what Monica's coming in wearing. We've got this collection that just launched yesterday, and it's a beautiful monochromatic, all these earthy, soft tones that are really flattering for us, you know, that put pink in your skin. And she's wearing a stretch linen dress that we've paired with this beautiful silk hand-painted scarf. The nice thing about this dress is it looks really structured, but it's actually like you're wearing your pajamas. Like it is, you could do cartwheels in it. Which Monica would, except
yes.
We put her in these saucy shoes to go with it.
Those are some saucy shoes. I like how you're pairing the zipper detail on the dress with something really cool on the shoe.
You can still be fun and have a lot of excitement in your outfit. And what's great about this sandal is it's got metal in it, so you can fold it up, you can fold it down. You can really adapt the shoe to your outfit.
It does have structure. I do love the AS98s. Thank you. Beautiful dress. I can't believe we've got more.
And next you have Paula. So all the girls today are wearing Sara Pacini, and it's just this great linen collection. Paula's wearing which she can wear with her height, this long, beautiful wrap. You can pair this over a dress. You can put it over a wide leg pant, as we've done with Paula. And
beautiful.
It just gives you that great, lean, monochromatic look that I think is easy to wear office, or you can jewel it up for evening.
A beachy wedding. Yeah, you got a little spring party to go to.
We've put it with an edgy shoe. Like, why just disappear with a boring shoe? We've put it with this cute little slide that's got this great cuff detail on it. Again, AS98. These have just arrived, and they're really funky and really comfy. Bonus.
And they're such a statement, and they're not a shoe that you're going to run into everybody else in town wearing. And that's one of the things about Lords that I adore, is people go, oh, you're wearing such interesting shoes. You know, they're not just sort of
limited pairage.
Well, yeah, so you got to get in there.
Out. Exactly.
Yes. And the jewels, your bracelets.
Anne-Marie Chagnon, one of my favorite from Quebec. She's a wonderful Canadian designer.
It really is stunning. Thank you so much. One more, look at this.
And Karen's coming through
knit.
Again, all in Sara Pacini. We've done the same, all the models are really showing this monochromatic look that we have in for the collection. Beautiful linen knits, little bit of color detail with the white, and we've paired it with what I love for spring and summer. Nothing says summer than linen.
Mm.
And if you look at this linen dress, or skirt, pardon me, it's just flowy and it's fun and it's easy to wear, and it says I want to travel. I want to go to weddings.
You can throw it on with a beautiful sweater like that, or you can put it just a simple white tank. And
yeah, little jean jacket.
And change up the shoes.
And so Karen, we've paired it with this awesome, I call it a shootie. It's not a boot, it's not a shoe. It's not a sandal. Again, it's AS98, all these burnished leathers from Verona, Italy, and they just provide so much fun, but without stealing attention away from the outfit.
Right, it's like it all melds together. Come on in here, girls, show it off. I have to look at Jax's shoes here.
Oh!
Those are...
My heart in a box, right here.
Well, and then you said they come in white as well, and they'll be in next week. And
next week.
Put the size aside for me, and Tamara Slobodian is drooling about those shoes. Lord Shoes, South Granville, go there, see any of the shoe gurus. The ladies are always willing to help. Bust out of your comfort zone, try on something a little bit different. You never know, you might end up with a pair of turquoise booties
turquoise
and love them.